right, just a few more feet, and here we are, gentlemen, the gates of Elzebub.
Good Lord.
Don't panic. This is what the last 97 hours have been about.
Stay frosty. There's a horde of armed goblins on the other side of that gate guarding the Sword of Azeroth.
Warriors, unsheath your weapons. Magic wielders, raise your wands.
Lock and load.
Raj, blow the gates.
Blowing the gates. Control, shift, B.
Oh my God, so many goblins.
Don't just stand there, slash and move.
Stay in formation.
Leonard, you got one on your tail.
That's all right, my tail's prehensile. I'll swat him off.
I got him, Leonard. Tonight, I spice my mead with goblin blood.
Raj, no, it's a trap. They're flanking us.
Oh, he's got me.
Sheldon, he's got Raj. Use your sleep spell. Sheldon.
I've got the Sword of Azeroth.
Get the sword. Sheldon, help Raj.
There is no more Sheldon. I am the Sword Master.
Leonard, look out.
Damn it, no, we're dying here.
Goodbye, peasants.
The bastard teleported.
He's selling the Sword of Azeroth on eBay.
You betrayed us for money? Who are you?
I'm a rogue night elf. Don't you people read character descriptions? Wait. Somebody just click buy it now.
I am the Sword Master!
Watch this. It's really cool. Call Leonard Hofstadter.
Did you say, call Helen Boxleitner?
No. Call Leonard Hofstadter.
Did you say, call Temple Beth Seder?
No!
Let me try. Call McFlono McFlooniloo.
Calling Rajesh Kuthrapali.
Oh, it's very impressive.
And a little racist.
The X-10s are online.
Gentlemen. I am now about to send a signal from this laptop through our local ISP, racing down fiber optic cable at the speed of light to San Francisco, bouncing off a satellite in geosynchronous orbit to Lisbon, Portugal, where the data packets will be handed off to submerged transatlantic cables terminating in Halifax, Nova Scotia, and transferred across the continent via microwave relays back to our ISP and the X-10 receiver attached to this lamp.
Look at me! I've got goosebumps!
Are we ready on the stereo?
Go for stereo.
Do you not realize what we just did?
Yeah, you turn your stereo down with your laptop.
No, we turned our stereo down by sending a signal around the world via the internet.
Oh. You know you can just get one of those universal remotes at Radio Shack. They're really cheap.
No, you don't get it. Howard, enable public access.
Public access enabled.
Boy, that's terrific, but I'll see ya.
No, hang on. See?
No.
Someone in Sichuan Province, China, is using his computer to turn our lights on and off.
Well, that's handy. Here's a question. Why?
Because we can. They found the remote control cars.
Well, wait, what's on top of them?
Wireless webcams. Wave hello.
The monster truck is out of Austin, Texas, and the Blue Viper is being operated from suburban Tel Aviv.
You may want to put on slacks.
What? Ew, stop it. No, leave me alone.
Who's running the red Corvette?
That would be me.
Some physicists are concerned that if the super collider actually works, it'll create a black hole and swallow up the Earth, ending life as we know it.
What a bunch of crybabies. No guts, no glory, man.
Hey, check it out. The School of Pharmacology is looking for volunteers.
We are testing a new medication for social anxiety, panic attacks, agoraphobia, and obsessive compulsive disorder.
Why would they be looking for test subjects here?
I don't know, Raj. Maybe the comic book store doesn't have a bulletin board. What's going on?
Shh! Hot girl, Sheldon's office. Sheldon's office? She lost?
I don't think so. I followed her here from the parking lot.
Maybe she's his lawyer.
Oh, she's free to examine my briefs.
Oh,
I know, I'm disgusting. I should be punished. By her. Oh, look, I did it again.
Well, that should do it.
Thank you for coming by. Hello.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Buddy. Sorry, I'm late. I'm working on a project that may take me up on the next space shuttle.
How can you be late? I wasn't expecting you at all.
Nobody ever expects me. Sometimes you just look and bam, Howard Wallace.
Sheldon, are you going to introduce us?
Oh, all right. This is Missy. Missy, this is Leonard and Rajesh, and you've already met Howard.
It's nice to meet you.
You too, as well, also.
Yeah.
So how do you two know each other?
Oh, he once spent 9 months with my legs wrapped around his head.
Excuse me?
She's my twin sister. She thinks she's funny, but frankly, I've never been able to see it.
It's because you have no measurable sense of humor, Shelley.
How exactly would one measure a sense of humor? A humormometer?
Well, I think you're delightfully droll. Or as the French say, très drôle.
Okay, so let me see if I got this. Leonard,
uh-huh.
Howard, and... I'm sorry, what was your name again?
Rajesh.
I need to use your window.
Oh, hey, yeah, no, sure, go ahead.
Hey, jerkfish, you forgot your iPod!
What's going on?
Oh, I'll tell you what's going on. That stupid, self-centered bastard wrote about our sex life in his blog. Drop dead, you stupid, self-centered bastard! Thank you.
Okay, where were we?
Not now. I have a blog to find.